welcome to another episode of Outside the Box with Pound Cake. Well, I got a special treat for you today. My man DJ Functual has sent me a package, and he told me to open it on camera, so I'm gonna open it on camera. And he said he was sending me something that I needed, that I had to have. I don't know what it is, he wouldn't tell me, but I know if it's coming from the Functual, then it's gonna be good. Cause Mr. Functual, you know, he's a master, he's the man with the plan. Oh, Suki, soaking now. Not pitch, oh, bam! War Galaxy Part 2. Oh, gosh, that's the bomb. Oh, the only way is up. Oh! Oh, I've been needing that. Peace, good man. Oh, damn. Grace Jones import. Some nice ass picture sleeves. I'm gonna have to open these off camera because I'm gonna take up a whole bunch of time. Oh, man. Woo! I'm gonna have to show a couple of these. Yeah. Oh, yes. Yes, you know, I got to meet Miss Jane Eugene, had dinner with her. She's a big woman, meaning as in hella tall, but hella cool. Damn, Funk, yes, oh. I'm trying not to mess these up because these are clean as hell. Yeah, and, oh, I thank you. I thank you, Mr. Functual. Thank you. I'm getting to this music now. I got a couple of tracks for you. I picked up, bam, these are going to be really tasty. I think you're going to like them. So I'm going to pop these up now. Again, big shout out to DJ Functual for hooking me up. Love you, bro. Brother from another mother. Peace out, folks. Thank you.
about it. Who had told you so? It makes no difference. The whole world can know. I love them. And I might as well confess she was so beautiful. Like flowers who bloom in May, her kiss was like the roaring wind. I love and I lost. The fire would not ignite. So I loved and I lost. And I wish her back with all my might. 'Cause she was so very good to me. It happens to the best. So I loved and I lost. And I might as well confess.